I wish you all a very happy Diwali. Diwali, also known as Deepavali, means row of lights. Diwali represents the triumph of good over evil, light over darkness. It is one of the major festivals of Hindus, but Sikhs, Jains and some Buddhists also celebrate Diwali. According to Hindu mythology, when Lord Rama returned to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile, people lit oil lamps and celebrate Diwali for the first time. Hindus celebrate Diwali for 5 days. The first day is known as Dhanteras, Day of Fortune. This day honors Dhanvantari, the physician of the gods. On this day, he emerged from the churning of the ocean, carrying a jar of elixir, Ayurveda, for the welfare of mankind. On this day, people often buy gold or utensils as a symbolic gesture to welcome Goddess Lakshmi. The second day of Diwali is known as Narak Chaturdasi or Choti Diwali, Day of Knowledge. On this day, the demon Narakasura was killed by Lord Krishna. It signifies the victory of good over evil. The third day is known as Diwali, Day of Light. On this day, people worship Goddess Lakshmi for wealth and lit oil lamps and make rangolis. The fourth day of Diwali is known as Annakut, beginning of new year. Annakut means a mountain of food in which devotees worship Govardhan Hill, prepare and offer a large variety of vegetarian food to Krishna as a mark of gratitude. The fifth day of Diwali is known as Bhai Dooj, Day of Love between Siblings. On this day, sisters pray for their brothers' good health and happy life, and brothers give gifts to show their love and affection. The Jains celebrate Diwali to mark the anniversary of Nirvana, the spiritual awakening of Lord Mahavira. The Sikhs celebrate Diwali to commemorate the return of their spiritual leader Guru Har Gobind to the holy city of Amritsar on release from wrongful imprisonment. Some Buddhists also celebrate Diwali to honor their emperor Ashoka's decision to convert to Buddhism and follow the path of peace and enlightenment. Although the four religions have different reasons to celebrate Diwali, but they all have the common concept of victory of good over evil, light over darkness, and new beginning. So once again, happy and safe Diwali to all of you.